also Michael Webb. As I say, back to receive, a little bit of delay on the game. The referees and officials talking with the cabin of the Panthers for a moment.
And we're underway.
Up and away. Reception down about the 20-yard line, and he comes up going to be, breaks a tackle and comes back out and tackled by a host of players by the Cabot Panthers. Will set up first down and 10 yards to go.
Yeah, he didn't have much blocking to give Cabot a good opportunity to get in there and hold him to a very short return.
Kind of a low kick and very quickly down there, but the Cabot Panthers very quick to come down and to cover.
And we got a first and 10 now for Searcy. Let's see how they open up the ball game tonight.
First and 10 from the 25-yard line. The I formation, John Rutledge looks over and is set and sets hands off to Roderick Robertson, who goes down to about the 35-yard line.
Yeah, he had a nice little hole open up there on the side, the offensive line. Must be credited again like they did last week.
Really the top end.
Won't you join with the Searcy High School Band as they serenade them with Happy Birthday, Class of 19?